On Divine Philanthropy, From Plato to John Chrysostom, by Bishop Daniel Krstic. In this meandric study, the author has detected the semantic changes and enrichment of the notion of divine philanthropia from Aeschylus and Plato through Philo the Jew and later pagan and Christian writers, down to Themistius of Byzantium and Chrysostom.